Ooh, we're on. We're on. What's going on, guys? Welcome back. I feel like I've just been hit with so much energy, and I don't know why. But we're back on Gears 5. We've not... Well, I haven't... It's been like half hour since I beat the game. The original campaign. Today we're going to play through Hive Busters. I've never watched anything on this. Play the Hive Busters campaign starring Lani, Keegan, and Mac. I know the characters based... Well, I know what they look like because of the skins. But I have absolutely no idea what is going on. Welcome to Hive Busters. Hive Busters tells the origin story of Scorpio Squad and their evolution into an elite team tasked with destroying swarm hives. Play as any member of Scorpio Squad. Brand new origin story and formation. Each member of Scorpio Squad has unique abilities. Collect powerful upgrades to boost each squad member's abilities. Discover ancient ruins, indigenous villages, and long abandoned cog facilities. Okay. New set, let's go. Oh, that was uncomfortable. So what, we can play as anybody? Oh, we can. I don't want to play as you. Keegan looks cool. Let's play as Lani. Do we get to see what they get to do? I don't know anything about him, but this Mac guy, I already don't like him, just based on how he looks. But I don't know him. Let's get the screenshot button ready. Meant to be Scottish.
Thing is, I already know that it's a Major Howell action figure. I was a nosy bastard. So, I open it up, I look right at my uncle, and act surprised. He sees right through me. Right? Out of nowhere, Uncle Donnie grabs Major Howell, and he kicks him out the goddamn door!
Oh, shit!
Room goes dead quiet. Got to surprise the boy on his birthday.
Was there a point to your story?
Surprises. They fill me with dread and anxiety.
Noted.
Getting will be out there, team. Might want to buckle in. What the hell? Scratch that.
Off to a promising start, eh?
Oh, shit!
Nice. I hate those so much. They're so fucking silly.
Copy?
Oh, I said her name right. Let's go. That was awesome. What is going on? What, so we're tripping tits or something? What the fuck? What's that? Where the hell am I?
Well, I might be stranded. There's a far shot better than being locked in my cell.
Oh yeah, I can watch lore videos now. Cause I had no fucking clue what was going on. Not for this, obviously, for the original game.
Anyone out there?
I saw ya. I'll see you then.
Glad you made it, soldier.
Lieutenant Kalisa, reporting for duty, sir.
You good?
Thanks to you, Cog. Goddamn maniac kicking me out of a burning plane.
Well, outsider, seems like I should get a thank you, seeing as you're alive.
You're assuming I want to be alive.
Team's back together.
Now what?
You all follow the beacon, right? Let's find a way up to it.
His arm is awesome.
Let's take a look up there. Come on.
I like the blacked out stealthy armor. That's quite cool. Lots of green.
That tree over there looks unstable.
Okay, how do we knock it down?
Good question. Not with this, apparently. Ability.
Leave it to me.
No. Basically, I don't know. That's what I'm getting at. I thought maybe shoot that, but no. Anyone gonna help? Okay, cool. I don't have bollocks. I haven't got grenades or nothing.
Got it.
Oh, right.
Need a moment.
Okay.
That dead tree's caught on some vines. Heads up.
Whoa. Well done, soldier.
Come on, let's go.
Well, that makes me look a bit more fucking stupid, doesn't it?
Bit of a ways down, huh?
You got a problem with heights. So, I did you know our destination before we left?
They didn't tell me shit. All I know is there was ocean beneath us a long time.
What the hell was that?
Another reason to find that radio ASAP.
Well, that is one fucked up plan.
There's no way that radio's operational.
We need to eliminate it as an option before we move on to another plan. Come on!
I feel like I recognize that guy's voice. Caliso. Aren't you here? I was afraid I'd lost this. Relish a little victory. Family's important to me, essential. I never thought I'd grow up on the islands. Mum, dad, and grand put an islander spirit in me. Above all, to be the Wedlehan is to be fearless, whether it's facing the next horde of grubs. Wasn't it? I fucked up real good. You decided the best idea was to give that to a robot, huh? Okay.
Did this fall off the plane?
My dad always told me I was lucky.
Resupply. Keegan can regenerate anima.
So that's why you were picked for the mission.
When Keegan is an AI squad, may hold LB.
You'd never be too prepared for what's coming.
Ah, okay.
Back up, team.
Oh, that's cool. Awesome.
That's all I got.
Will I help you?
That'll do.
Place more by the minute.
You were saying something about luck, boy?
Hey, we're safe, right?
Look, some more supplies.
I told you. Lucky.
Awesome. What the fuck? A floor!
I stand corrected.
How the hell did the swarm get to an island?
Sign of the times, old man. Entire world is infected with them.
Keep pushing through. Try to get out of this swamp.
I'll do it very slowly. Oh, that's quite cool.
Well, at least now we have some idea about the mission.
We must be the first wave of troops to send it in.
These soldiers and a driver isn't exactly what I call a wave.
Your driver?
Delivery driver. Award winning.
He's charging! Get out of the way!
Ow. I like how they glow, that's cool. Oh, it's hardly a... What's that for?
Yeah.
That's so cool. I would have a lot more fun if I wasn't fighting these. Just saying, I fucking hate them.
We're clear. What's next, sir?
Stupid.
Stick to the plan. Find the wreck. Find the wreck.
Where's the tricep?
Gotta be a way through here somewhere.
Goddamn walk. You seen them before?
Up here.
There's a passage through here.
Oh, we can just walk around there, cool.
Need a hand.
It's a conveniently placed hole. Lucky as him. Or him. Now it. Oh, it's guard. Keegan reporting. I've located the rest of my kit. Looks like it was roughed up pretty bad in the fall. Won't be much use to me like this. Could be I just wasn't meant to put the damn thing back on. Damn thing on again to begin with. I came here to represent the Onyx Guard. Bring honor to my unit's name, but sometimes I wonder what gives me the goddamn right. How have I beat Azura and now this? Another strange shore, another mission that's already gone fubar. But I can't quit now, not this time. I've no intention of dying a coward. Never tried. Oh, so he's an Onyx Guard. That explains the armor then. One that won't die in 2 seconds, hopefully. Like all the rest of them. Oh, good. My robot! Have some of this! Bitch!
Ooh.
Yes, please! Oh shit! Oh no, 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 no! He's got a chainsaw!
work. Now let's find that radio.
I love lancers, they're so cool.
Absolutely destroyed. Nice spot to build a shelter, though. We settle down into our new lives here on Hell Island.
What's that? Keegan, would you like a real gun? Hey, come here. Have that. I'll take this. Yoink. Because he isn't.
Looks like we're gonna have to earn that right home.
Here they come.
Don't let them break us!
Oh, the GL's so cool. Electric. Lonnie can use her blade to shock and stun enemies. Huh. Keegan, yours wins so far. Come on, Ed. Generate a temporary shield to block enemy bullets. Oh, cool.
Ammo deployed.
Hunter, on the left.
They're coming through the middle.
Damn it.
Ammo drop is spent.
I like the idea of abilities in games. They're quite cool. So I don't like what they've done with a lot of the classes in, a good piece of kit.
Stack up on ammo while we have the chance.
Where the hell is that pilot?
Is this gonna kill me? No. Okay, good.
We've got more drones!
And grenadiers!
Predator, hold them back!
See ya.
Don't let them flank.
Ready to resupply.
Don't run it. What are you doing?
Ion incoming.
Get over to the wreckage for cover.
No.
Swarm on the island, brother.
My shots are so cool. Okay, they're not cool when they have no ammo. No, we're not.
Incoming, take cover.
Yeah, nice.
Bring her in.
And he gets shot down. Oh no, this one can't possibly ever get shot down because it's got fancy paint job on it. This?
The hell is that?
It's shooting acid.
Right, this island could get fucked. Glad to be getting far away from this nightmare.
Oh well, no, we're coming back then because it didn't show us what that was. I know how these games work. You make stupid comments like that, you're definitely going back.
Yeah, exactly what I thought.
Who's this?
Here's the results.
Right. Sorry to be late and all. We survived a horrific condor crash, fought an endless horde of monsters from hell, and barely escaped with our lives, but how's your day been?
Well, it's about goddamn time.
Holy shit.
What?
Show some respect. It's Colonel Victor Hoffman.
It's an honor, sir. A real hell of an honor.
Shared sentiment, soldier. That's why you're here. Best of the best.
Hoffman?
This here's Hannah Cole. She's my number one on this covert operation. She knows a lot about science things and is, in general, quite pleasant to be around.
Advanced degrees in biochemistry, toxicology, chemistry, and science things. Thanks, Hoff. Anyway,
Hannah Cole.
What kind of operation is this?
Hannah?
Is in like...
Now,
that Cole?
Sanctum. It never served its true purpose, instead becoming a burial site at the end of the Locust War. And now, well, it's a full-blown swarm hive. I need you to infiltrate and plant a chemical bomb at its heart so we can kill them from the inside out. It's a high-risk mission. But if we get this right, we could wipe out those bastards and use what we've learned to save the entire goddamn planet. Now, I've made promises to the COG. And through my people on the mainland, I've made promises to you. Complete the objective, and I will deliver. Questions?
Whatever the mission, sir, we're in.
What?
Beats the hell out of retirement.
Well then, what are we waiting for?
All right, okay. Team. You'll be infiltrating the basement's main entrance. All of our recon efforts indicate it remains fully powered by the thermal reactor. Once inside, you'll need to access the bottom floor. It's 20 levels down, but the elevator system will ease the burden.
What kind of recon operation did you run?
We sent a few teams of DBs, but lost contact. Truth is, we needed somebody with access. Keegan.
Awesome. Alright. Cool. I'm playing more Gears than I've ever played, so that's always a win for me. But unfortunately, I'm going to have to end this one there. Gears 5 looks fucking incredible. The graphics on this game are crazy. Unbelievable. But yeah, we're ending that one there. So if you guys are just as excited as I am. Leave a like down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's been your boy. And I'll see you in the next.